So hey guys, now I am gonna teach you about how to create. Now I am gonna teach you about a div tag and an ID and class about. Now let us start. A div tag. Div tag is used to divide a web page into different parts. For example, I am gonna create a class of D1. D1 has a class and I am gonna close that div. I am creating 4 divs with the class D1 and 4 div with an ID of D1. 3 divs with an ID of D1. With an ID. Now, we will see what I am talking about. ID. Div are used to represent any kind of information in simple part. For example, I will write there that and I'm gonna say that and I'm gonna say what was it. You wanna see that? Let it. I'm writing data. Now, I have created 7 tags. All the data is given in this tag now. There are 7 divs, but how should we know that divs are divided by their own lines? Now, we are gonna use CSS on all of them. Now, I'm saying that class is always represented inside CSS as dot and dot. Now, I am giving that a dot D1. Dot D1. And now I'm gonna say that please give that D1 a width of 5 give a width of 500 pixels. 500 pixels and height of 400 pixels. 400 pixels. Capital S. You will see all the classes. Class can be used for one and other tag, but ID cannot be used for one and other. For example, now I'm gonna use a hash ID1, hash ID D1, and I'm gonna insert that same effect. You'll see that. Hey, D1 is working on also them too. So this is class and div. You can do both you want, but the class has the ability to work on both. Class can be ID every and each element has own ID. So ID cannot be given to one person. So you must need a class if you want to create more than one effects to a body. So now I'm gonna say that I'm gonna use a background. Background is for you. You will see that all of those will use background. Now I'm gonna say that. Now I'm gonna simply say that how to use. I'm gonna say that this is the border. So gold. Yes. You'll see that there's a solid gold. Now there are 1 div, 2 div, 3 div, and 4 div. Now this was all about div. Div is used to divide website into different parts. This is a very important part in saying that it is a very important tag. When we use bootstrap 3, only divs are used. No element other than div are used during bootstrap 3 usage. So our lecture ends now, and in next lecture I am gonna teach you about table and form. So goodbye and bye bye.